children, and today painting class. Today we will do with watercolors. Okay, children. Watercolors, we have to do one a beautiful scenery. Okay, children. Shall we start? First, we have to do the sky color. Sky. See. We have to apply dark color. Dark color means it is a red color, no? Wait. After red, we have to use orange color. Yellow color. In this painting, maximum water only we have to use. Less color, more water. Opposite side also we have to do this type of strokes. Okay.
inside the earth. Now we will do with black color. Now we can do this type of some like a grass. Yeah, okay, then now here some birds will be here. Here one a boat. Okay. Yeah. Okay, children, your watercolor painting has completed. Okay, the same drawing you have to do. Same painting or any other painting also we can do, but you have to practice in your drawing book. Okay, children, bye.